This video series covers using the grad school's template to format your thesis or dissertation. This video covers how to add or delete a page within the document. A page break inserts a regular new page. The new page will take on the formatting characteristics of the previous page, like margins and page numbers. You cannot change these settings without changing the pages before or after. A section break begins a new page, but is programmed to allow different formatting on any pages within that section. Use the Hide Show button to see where the section and page breaks are within the document. Within the template, there are two section page breaks, one at the end of the committee page and one at the end of the front matter. You will notice that before the acknowledgments page, there are no page numbers. The rest of the front matter utilizes lowercase Roman numerals. At the beginning of the body, or your first chapter, the page numbers change to Arabic numerals. This is possible because of those section breaks that are there. To insert a regular page break, toggle on the Show Hide button if not already on. Place your cursor at the beginning of the page break of the page before where you need to add the new page. In the Insert tab, click Page Break. You now have a new blank page. To delete a page, highlight the page break and any text that needs to be deleted with it. Hit the Delete key on your keyboard, and the page is now deleted. To insert a new section break, toggle the Show Hide button on if not already on. Place your cursor at the end of the line or the page where you need to insert the new section page break. In the Layout tab, click the Breaks button and select Next Page of the section breaks. Any formatting changes you make, like page orientation or page numbers, will be applied to the pages after the next page section break. To delete a section break, toggle the Show Hide button on if not already on. Place your cursor before the section break. Hit the Delete key on your keyboard and the section page break is removed. Note that the pages after the section break will take on any formatting of the previous pages. In the next video, we will cover how to insert a landscape page using section breaks.